Radiant Team Ban. Ten seconds remaining. 5 seconds remaining.
No.
Radiant Team pick. Ten seconds remaining. 5 seconds remaining.
Legion Commander!
Dire Team pick. 10 seconds remaining. 5 seconds remaining. Reserve time.
Storm Spirit!
Prepare for battle.
Each blow sharpens my blade. Each blow sharpens my blade.
30 seconds to battle.
Each blow sharpens my blade.
Sorry, Dota TV. My bad. I forgot I have it all fixed up. Oh, sorry. Well, welcome to the party, guys. I have one mic on Dota TV because Dota TV, for whatever reason, hates my normal mic. So I just synced it up to my headset mic. So when I'm like casting normal games, this goes to Dota TV and my other mic goes onto the stream. So that's why I've got like two mics rocking right now. That's right. Problem. It's no problem. I really just want to assume that Juggernaut's Kataro. I don't give a shit. Alright, universe, what's going on? Man, Excel is just rocking these taunts, though. Just dancing away. I wonder what our bottom matchup here. Oh my goodness. This is not the place to be. Nicely dodges at the sleep here. The question is like, do I risk it? No, I'm just gonna run. So he's gonna aim to get to either Roche or the Ancients. Probably the Ancients would be the dream, and Boots on Fear, he's pretty speedy. I don't know, Fear can stop him from denying himself the Ancients, so he's gonna follow him up there and make sure, and that forced him to go mid. I'll have to do like a full jungle. Fear might just keep going until the mid comes. Like, there's no reason not to. See Fear Dota. Just not gonna let him deny himself, he'll do the full loop back. And he'll be forced to jungle a bit because he wants at least his brown boots or something, right? That kind of sucks for him. So really good movement by Fear, and now he's in a decent position to come harass mid too. Look where he is now in the river. Give him a little bit of a sleep harass, get up on the high ground. Oh yo, can we get a little bit of action here? Fear Dota? So low. Oh Fear, I don't know about this buddy. Oh no, oh Fear Dota. He's got it. He's min-maxing this hero. He knows what he's up to. I mean, Fear, he's an old man. He's like Elder Titan, you know? Full of elders just doing their thing. All my aim. All right, Tor. And a little bit of hate over here to stay. So there's Fear Zone Deny, right? So if you're playing like the very obnoxious Skywrath in your games, who just runs up and throws all his spells and then suicides the neutrals, that's just Fear right now. But he's running up, stomping, and giving you the slap down with the briefcase. Except it is not the briefcase. It is this weird, I don't even know, lamp on a stick, basically. Nice little snag there of the rune. But alas, back down to the bottom lane. We have lost our Elder Titan, so a little bit of space given up to our Beastmaster. He's having a slightly better time, but it's still a Winter Wyvern here for crit. So decent hero zoning out, but the Ricky makes his maneuver up top. They have a sentry. They have to determine who's real and who's an illusion. Judging by these movements, should be pretty easy. I like the way they're playing it, pretty coy. Are there any creeps where he could test? Now, see, if he went here and he right-clicked using the creep, right? If it aggroed to him, he would know. So he could, like, test, you know what I mean? But the aggro range only goes, like, here, so you won't be able to find out where the sentries are.
Denied.
Oh, I like to talk about whenever, tempo controllers, you guys know who the best tempo controller is? It's Faceless Void. Because he's got Chronosphere and the Time Walk, right? Tempo controller? I know. Fucking genius, this guy. Alright, Fear Dota in trouble. Earth spiked up. Will he be the first blood? The spin comes out. The question is, who's going to excel? Has this serious jukes? And no, Fear will actually get the first blood before going down. Now, did he buy out? Doesn't look like it, but it would have been a lot of reliable gold. Yeah, so he's just going to buy shit now. Hey. So, easy stuff there. I like it. Fear Dota, guys. Looks like Morgold ends up going over to the Jug, I guess, because he got the secondary kill. Someday. Put a soon TM on that. I'm missing kills. I'm shift-tabbed out. Did I just catch the kill while shift-tabbed out? I did. Nice. I am so good, guys. Meanwhile, the top rune. Dire's bottom Gant's going to be able to get himself attack. Away. Dude, man, I was watching Overwatch on Beyond the Summit. Chat was ruthless, guys. Man, what is it with other games? They really do not like NA casters. Is it like a CSGO thing? But like the NA spam was real. Is it a League of Legends thing? I literally know nothing about League. Why do you show cam when you cast? I really don't know. I just turned it on and didn't turn it off, to be honest. It kind of helps considering every time I ever come up in any general conversation, they say, I didn't even know you were different than Mott, so maybe I should put like a little thing above my camera that says not Mott, you know? I'm not Mott Dota. I am actually a separate human being. That was kind of the biggest feedback in the thread, so maybe a camera is not really a bad idea. That's true, the chair cam is, it's also the main reason why I have the camera, so you know when I'm not here. Oh, what's Universe saying? Really? A little bit of Iron Town, a little bit of Brown Boots. I'm blocking the view of the chair, guys. Well, that's a nice little sleep down here. Can't quite, I don't know, how fast is he? What's he got? You get Tranquils? No. I mean, I knew he was rich, but they're not going to go for it. I thought maybe they go for that stomp, but RTZ a little low. Creeps there. Mid lane, we got a Ricky, we got a Hex. Give him the business. SS goes down. That'll be taken by Excel. Thorn Spirit probably not too pleased about it. Get himself up to a soul ring though. Casters aren't supposed to show cam. This isn't a very serious cast, dude. If I'm talking to the chat, it ain't serious. I really wouldn't worry about it. not that I don't know anything about casting. What do I know? Cat is the Palm Pilot to my life. That's a good way to put it. I like it. Let's talk game plans here. Everything's pretty chill, right? Fear roaming around doing his thing. Ricky roaming around doing his thing. A little bit of help from the Lion. We got this nice Leech in the mid lane. This is kind of scary versus a Zeus Elder Titan, though. If Excel comes over here, yeah, he's just dead. This is exactly what we were just about to say is about to happen. He is so dead.
At least I didn't notice you.
Good shit. Good shit. So that's like, yeah, your storm spirit's jungling and it's great. He's getting all this experience in here, but that's just a lion feed. So really good movement from Fear to spot that out. And that all comes down to this ward here that, oh no, actually, my bad. That's a fresh ward. Oh wait, no, that's relatively old. That was from crit, so. There you go. I haven't cast the most games. Not like all time or anything, to be fair. I did cast the most games in 6.86 though. Until Dat Dota broke. By pretty... it was quite a few games. But that was when BTS were in a big slump. They weren't doing anything really well. As Excel, I'll go down. Fear, should be okay. Of course, no build up on the pull-in for a long time. The standard Storm Spirit shit. Oh, what a Winter's Curse! Crit Dota isn't enough though! Archeezy trying to survive the sacrifice of the Winter Wyvern. Will it be in vain? It will, in fact, be in vain. Actually, it looks like Crit's fine up there. MSS, though, now under the tower. He knows the spin's down and still not enough time to get his burst. Not gonna bother wasting the Thunder God's Wrath. And the Dire side have turned a nice little trick down here. Tons of gold hanging with the Jug and the Storm Spirit. This is the ideal scenario. Right toward Dota. Not having fun. Crit, I think, got a TP home. Yeah, he did. He lived, so. Dire's top tower is under attack. His own way out of there. That's kind of a nice play. Got the Winter's Curse, snuck his way around. They ended up getting the tower. Who got it? The creeps got it. Alright. Hi. FDL, can you imagine FDL won the summit? That would be fantastic, actually. Top lane.
Radiant's middle tower.
You're up here. This could be a huge kill for Universe. He doesn't have the man though. If he. No, he can't even tread swap to it. He's so close. Is there any way to give him mana? No, he doesn't. Oh, this is so depressing. So depressing. Nice use of the spirit here. Anyway.
Dire's
anything.
Top tower is under attack.
Nothing. It won't matter. Any way to win heroes. Now, this is just turned into a total YOLO play. Like, what are we doing? Fear will go down first. And OG, Mr. Crit himself, comes on over. Nice little hawk here, just allowing them to rotate up, I think, easily here. Keep Beastmaster. What were people hating on? Oh, they were just flaming the casters. The casters were actually getting roasted. I think they were relatively new to Overwatch. So. Just not quite getting to the flow. No, just typical caster flame. This is interesting. Smoking right back up the same spot. This hawk, oh, just dying. Oh, the perfect timing. Oh, the Winter's Curse. It starts off a little bit early, but it'll be enough. Easily taken down with MSS. This is a nice combo. The global help of the Thunder God's Wrath, in this case, just being right next to him, but makes life easy. And we get a set of drums on a Juggernaut, guys. Does he mean he has less stats? Nah, he still has 2 stats. Okay. I thought maybe they'd help out with the int, right? Just an item that's kind of fallen off a lot in many heroes, but still decent on Jug, I guess. He attacks so fast, the Echo Saber's kind of dog shit, so drums are still a little bit better for him.
Dire's middle tower has fallen.
So, Archeezy does terribly things though, comes mid, and we'll swap over to network. That's 10 minutes in. We'll see how he's doing. He's top in the chat, but closely followed by a Storm Spirit, and that is much more favorable for the Dire side, one would think. I mean, we all know what Terrorblade can do, but we also all know what Affirmed Storm Spirit can do. Really take over a game, and they don't have a Lion on the upside. They don't have a Ricky, right? They have Duel. they have Duel, and they have Winter's Curse. Those are the only quote-unquote instant stuns. Even Duel has quite a bit of an animation. Really, Winter's Curse is the only theoretical instant stun right now. Maybe you get like a Yule's up into the stomp, perhaps, just because there's a little bit of a wind up right for Storm. That dust comes out, but it's a wee bit too late. Use the finger just to finish off Mr. Arteezy. Gant's gotta survive here, but he's low on mana. MSS, try to get his 3 seconds of Thunder God's Wrath. Can he get the zip off in time? Is the question he's buying out. He's like, no way. And Fear tries to slam by MSS with ulti and then gets the double kill right onto Excel. Oh, there's the ulti on the Venhaz. I don't think they can capitalize on this, so this is really far back. That was very hopeful. Meanwhile, though, that Wrong neighborhood. Found it with a second duel here for Universe. 20 damage already, 183 victory. Shout out to Universe, stacking up that count. Ugh. Feels good to be home, guys. I was away for 2 days. It was good. Having myself a nice time down at the cottage. You know, I had a campfire. Sat around the inside fireplace. A couple of hours. Played some board games. It was very rainy, though. Extremely wet. But it was good. You know, a little bit off the internet. And then I get a text. I don't get a lot of texts because typically it's just my wife who texts me, or my brother, and they were both there at the college with me. And I have myself a peek, and I realize it's someone texting me via Skype, because you can send texts that way, right? Turned out that they wanted to do the announcement for Moonduck on Saturday, and I'm out in the middle of bumfuck nowhere, and I'm just like, well, shit. Much like Fear is currently like, shit, but he pops out of dust, and Chris gets his back, and now they're gonna turn it. Give him the stomp. Ooh, dodge the stomp. Is it going to be enough? Nah. Just going to save him in time for the duel. So, a third victory now to Universe. But anyway. So suddenly I was getting announced on Saturday. It was actually going to be delayed for quite a while. You guys were not going to find out about Moonduck for a long ways away. But I had to steal my brother's phone and use all his data. It was great. So that was my weekend. And I picked the worst possible weekend and spent 2 full days in the middle of nowhere.
Radiant's top.
Okay, now a little bit of smoke action here, Fear. Get asleep in the stomp. Oh, Radiant's eye vision. Oh, they got it. I hate this ward. As much as, like, I can't believe it. Anyway. Oh, God. Oh, what's happening? What's happening? Top tower is under attack. Mirk? Hello? Alright, it works out. Everything's fine. He doesn't have that much mana. A little bit of a question right there. And can't quite get bats. Not that they particularly. Oh! Alright, that's an observer. I hate this ward. I actually can't stand it. It drives me crazy. No, I live in Eastern Canada. I live in Nova Scotia. Do it with flair. I also do always do it with flair, in case you're wondering.
Dyer's middle
MSS, rocking the veil first. Not gonna have that eighth lens to snipe out that Ricky. I don't know who Gantz is. The Dire side team. Well, let me reread the Dire side team here. I'm not up to date on the current names, I apologize. I'm sure I will be in like a week. Link forward here. From Mr. Universe. Can you get the timeout? Give him the punch! Nice. What do you call this thing? We need a name for it. Goblet. Yes. Alright. It's determined. That is a goblet, if I've ever seen one. good shit. Alright, let me see. Yeah, he's definitely South American. It's like Team South America versus Team NA right now, basically. Yeah, in fact, it is Team NA, right? I mean, Crit's honorary NA because he's playing NEL all the time. And he seems this Radiant side team is fucking stacked. It's not the one that some casters call a baby rattle. It definitely is a baby rattle too, but I think Gauntlet is Goblet is way cooler. Even though it does look way more like a baby rattle. Universe Dota? Living? Not living? Dying? Oh, the jukes! No. He's not using the move command! Penthouse, please. For the healing ward play, but I don't think it's gonna save him, guys. I don't know about you. So Ben has a play for it. Or pay for it, rather. Goblet on a stick.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
Alright, so Dire side team is King Tekka, Viking 2, whoever that is, Excel, Bats, and Kataro Hayama. But, as you can see, not sure who is. Kataro's never tagged up right, he's never on a team tag or anything, so no clue. I don't particularly care, to be honest. Oh, that's a roar under a TZ. They actually can try and go on this. Gantz coming in the bigger dragon at TZ, but Gantz, he's focusing on Fear instead. His entire team just like, what the fuck are you doing? And so they're gonna turn around the Insular, and Gantz is gonna pay for it. The wind up takes too long, and he'll die. Oh, the flame is real, I am sure. Not the play from the Storm Spirit.
Dire structures
So instead of at least getting one pick on Arteezy, it will lose. Wait. Oh, his Bloodstone. Damn, that's 8 charges. Okay, he is back up already. So that's the first death on the Bloodstone. Trying to get a little bit of a recovery play here, Arteezy. Already used his Sunder. Back away. Now he's coming back in. They will manage to pick off Mr. Spear. And now Crit will go down too. So, a slight run back. Gets 2 charges back. That's pretty huge, actually. Can really help his farm. Oh, MSS, though. Got that Invis rune, Dire Side Vision. They don't know what's up. Now we don't know what's up. Oh, he's leaving. Oh, he's back. They're looking to set up. There's a lot of heroes here. This is very risky business. Oh, it's risky business. But they're going on top of the Beastmaster. He'll be blown up right away. There's a Silence now on top of the Universe. Bats, giving it to him. Keeping him inside that Silence. Universe trying to go for the TP play here. Won't make it in time. MSS now looking for kill. There's a Hex on the backline as Excel joins the engagement. And now Vanna is coming in. They're going to clean this one easily up. Using that Silence to ensure they don't have to use an Omni Slash to make sure no one else dies. And so, the Radiant side have lost big. 2100 gold, 750 over to the jug. Oh boy. This ain't looking too good. Overall in the net worth though, I mean, still favorable for them. What do you need to get really crazy? Well, Gantz is back up to 12. Kinda good. Yeah, that's a good point. The dual damage is absurd still. 72 right now for Universe. He's feeling pretty fly. Storm build this game. Has he bought anything? Not yet. He's still a little bit poor after this Bloodstone. But I mean, Orchid, right? Not a bad Orchid game. I mean, there'll be a Manta while well, there. It's done now. Terrorblade, but other than that, can't purge it as Legionmander, of course. Bloodstone or Octarine Core. Probably more likely, though, on the Zeus, so it's not going to have anything to purge it. That's getting caught up by a nice Sentry Ward here. The risk of the Ricky versus someone like the Legion, just feeding away free kills while you're scouting for information. And we talk a lot about supports just kind of feeding away in some games lately, but that is not very good. Can't be doing that against the Legion Commander. Typically, the information's worth it. That's right, 86. Keep it stacking, boys. Wait here. Alright, it's just farming. Alright, don't freak me out, Universe. Playing with my heart like that. How's everyone else doing? Still a ways away from the blink here for Excel. That is not ideal. They, well, I mean, at least it's Necro, but one more to go and quite a ways away. That's nowhere near that nice little, like, semi-core build up where you just suddenly have a Diffusal Blade and you're like, oh, I'm useful. This looks like a smoke if I've ever seen one. Check for a ward. Now, MSS doesn't even want to check for a ward. He's so confident that there's no ward, he doesn't even check. You see this? He's like, nah. Nah, I'll just cancel. I'm not using my dog. I can't waste precious mana, even with this giant Bloodstone. Alright, Radiant side vision. They see Ben-Oz. Oh, will Excel tank the gank? The yawn. Will not, and they're going to find a much more valuable target here. It'll be Gantz. And now Ben-Oz spinning. He can't move. Place to be. No blink dagger. He's gonna go back in for the Omni Slash Fear. I think someone's actually TP. Is he trying to do a TP play? I'm not really sure what that was. Oh, okay, those are absurd. Oh, God, I hate this ward. I actually hate this ward with a passion. It's so obnoxious. Why is it blue? Stop being blue. I know the balls are yellow, blah, blah, blah. Drives me crazy, though. Oh, there he is. Universe! MSS just left. Oh! Do they have dust? Oh, they have a sentry! They're gonna get him! Give him the duel! Oh, it's 3 more seconds. They're trying to keep him alive. Oh, they have to kill him. Damn. Meanwhile, Artur in trouble. He's in deep. He's gonna get figured. Excel. Now that's a blink. 575 gold for him. Thank you very much. Man, deep didn't even get a tower. Ooh. Sorry, it's midnight, guys. I had slept in, though. I slept in bed till like 9:30. I'm ready for a later night. Good game. Surreal call. Wouldn't be surprised. He's coming back in. That's a fake GG if I've ever seen one. just both get slept. Elder Titan, what a hero. Oh god, I got allergies. I'm dying here, guys. I'm dying. I'm a broken man. Let's plan now. There you go. Get that ward down. Bloodstone at 14 charges. They look pretty unstoppable. But overall, Dire's like keeping it very close. They're farming extremely well on this Storm Spirit and Juggernaut. And once Beastmaster actually has his Necro 3s, which he does, just bought them. Okay. You know, he's at his point.
Dire's bottom
for a Blink Dagger next, of course, but. For now, that's on Excel. That's his burden to bear. Oh, jeez. Another burden of the team here. It's going to be the Beastmaster. Once Dire's more. Bottom tower is under attack. Will you be my beast of burden? Am I right? Yeah, I am just on fire tonight. Buff up here on Universe. He's waiting. He wants somebody to come on in and give him the right clicks. 128 bonus damage. Despicable.
Dire's bottom tower is under attack.
You're trying to set somebody up, but they're not going to play with this. They're out of here. So, tower will go down. Boop, 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 boop. Why don't we rush him, guys? Nobody touching the big man yet this game. Dire side definitely can't. Radiance, it's pretty much become an option at any time, but why stop? Says FTZ. I'd like to give him a little go with the high ground here. Why don't we put down a glyph while we can?
Radiance middle tower is under attack.
Man, that is our Orchid, guys. Alright, 23 minutes. I mean, his timing's really not bad, right? Bloodstone Orchid, 23 minutes. And coming in. Can they get the flame? That's the question. They still use the slime, but hold on. I mean, he's gonna ban those, so gives a shit. SCC now Hexa though, that is definitely the play. The bonus damage coming in, he's dead. Big damage coming in from Universe now. Here, kind of forced back away here, gonna go for the stomp. No, oh, he goes down, he actually kills the Necro. He smashes the kill, that's two down. They're chasing, they want more, they're out for blood, but Excel, he just almost goes down. Purely the damage from MSS, I don't even know how much he lived on there. Barely any. When he's got some crit in the trees, he's gonna get one kill now into the Beastmaster. Thank you for the summons, thank you for the aura. Now on the MSS, the ulti comes out, they're gonna get some of the back lines. Universe there, trying to go after Gant. The spin comes through, they get the crit right away on the MSS, and now the turn with the duel here. Universe, hello, Bedhug, so firm, he's getting the crit, he's going right back, Bedhug, he does go down, Universe getting the frog. Last second there, and it does mean he'll lose that gem. Big win there for the Dire side, and coming on top, it is Gant. 1,082 gold and 3,100 experience, hello? Level 18? Can I just take a look here? Let's see, 15, 15, 17, 18. Benhaz, oh, that is so sick for them. The fact that it's those two that end up getting it, and yeah, shout out to MSS, just comes in with the boost of travel kill, by the way. Why is Bloodstone an item? That's a great question, because MSS just suddenly reappears and gets their gem back, so yo. But, that was pretty good. That was pretty good. Hi, Lurker, by the way. Got real there. Oh, MSS, please. Oh, baby. So, overall graph now. 1,000 for the Radiant side. Still lead, but the Dire and the experience. I mean, we just saw that in the Storm Spirit. God damn.
Dire's middle tower. Damn,
Dota.
Where's the party?
The fact that MSS kills him is actually huge, though. It stifles progression, and that was a big zip.
Told
damn.
The storm was coming.
So that puts him to back up to 10 charges. KB Gaming, not that good this game. Oh, Excel. That's an observer. That is an observer. And it's certainly not a sentry, so unfortunately Excel will not be safe.
Here's
ooh, did he... I can't tell if that actually hit. Yeah, he didn't hit the line. He only hit Jug, Ricky, Storm. That's kind of funny. Maybe scouting if there are reinforcements coming in, though. Why isn't this stream showing in the Dota 2 directory? It should be. I definitely have it listed as Dota 2. I'll update it again, though. Bottom lane. MSS coming in for the easy kill. Nicely set up there. You guys have probably seen that one a couple of times, but the old Elder Titan Spirit can be used for boots of travel, which is pretty fantastic. Universe, he's looking for more. And man, is it ever easy setup on a Ricky. Oh man, that WoW emote is actually so good from Beyond Summit, by the way. pathetically low views. And Ben, you know, we haven't talked a lot about Ben Haas. How you doing, man? You're doing pretty well. You topped the net worth, right? That's good. Certainly put that on your resume. You're out farming an Arteezy Terrorblade. Can I get a sponsor for this man? Not today, player. I mean, I'm talking like a personal sponsor, though. You know, Jimmy, he's got those quest bars. What do you guys think? What's he doing today? He's spinning, he's winning. He could, like, host a spin class or something. YMCA. Bring in Ben Haas. Farm up those glutes. Juggernaut's a pretty jacked fellow. Some nice pecs. Yeah, alright. Wait, what are you building, Ben Haas? You don't really need BKBs this game, honestly. Is MSS even streaming? I didn't realize. I don't think he is. Oh, well, obviously he is, because you're saying he is. For some reason, it's not showing up on my follow thing. That thing's kind of iffy, though. Like a sugar mama. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Alright, Arteezy has now reclaimed his throne here. Oh, are we finally seeing the bad boy here? And no, just Warden. Dire Side Vision. They see all this thanks to the Hawk doing its thing. Just moved in though, so still invisible. Tomato finally responds about his thoughts on the over 1,000 viewers for MSS. I wonder why he's not showing for me. That's weird. Yeah, he's not actually in my like following directory right now on my Twitch Live extension. But it occasionally goofs.
Dire's bottom tower is under attack.
And they didn't move the Hawk. Probably worried that Blizzard or something here. And, you know, they don't want to show or something. I can understand. You get that gem back, which is pretty important. I'm sure a sheep is way better this game for the Zeus. I don't know. Maybe. Piling's got my back.
Dire's bottom tower has fallen.
Forgot.
Radiant's top tower is under attack.
Here. Hey, this is so scary. Look at this. Look at this spirit right now. If he just stomps. Look at this. You're just like dead. And if he's just pinging out, like, do you guys want to kill? This is a good opportunity. It's kind of risky, so they don't have to. There's a lion, right? It's the threat, though. Like, while he's down, they just wipe out half the melee. They don't want to leave now, though. They can kill the Necros with an illusion? That would be fantastic. Yeah, they get him. So, perfect. No Necros to worry about. Micro the illusions around the smoke cloud. Don't worry about mischance. Cute. Lion, though. Good hero. Definitely something to keep in mind versus Terrorblade, right? Hex and Mana Drain. Eliminate those bastards. It's a dire side, see. They see crit over here. No Blink Dagger, though. Just his Glimmer. They'll come on, and they're gonna find crit. It's been a big pain in their ass so far with these Winter Spirits, but now Gamp's going way into the back line. So, on the field, the little bit of disable that they do have now. Universe with the Doom, they come on onto the line, and that loses their Hex, so. Gamp, he's on the run, he's not feeling too safe. Meanwhile, way up here, it's an Omni Slash going through this Spear down. Ben has onto Arteezy. There's that Sunder we talked about, though. It's so good versus Jug. They picked the Jug into him. And it looks like they did get Gantz on the back lines. Ben has Bats, a Beastmaster. They're trying, they're doing what they can, but Bats just gets annihilated. Whew, Doug. That gem going away, Universe Cane at this point. And Storm Spirit not looking to buy it back. Can't really blame the fellow. Well. Arteezy's punching buildings. Nice blink back, okay. Living. Nice. The style points here. Unfortunately, it doesn't win you Dota. Like before, they really want something here. There's a figure of death. That's a two shot, I do believe. 178 bonus damage for Universe. Jeez, this guy's gonna make his own secondary hero. He's gonna like pull off the damage. Down a foot pawn or something. I don't know. Bringing down that gem now though, through Gantz. A little bit of a pity charge back on his Bloodstone, and they don't end up getting the racks. They only get a tier 3 mid. Not a bad recovery. But a gold going his way too. On his way into a Sheep's Guard, try and help it against all these right clicks. And now it just keeps on going. Oh, if they they could Roche, that would be kind of sick. That was, I don't know, that's so risky though. The Elder Titan, yeah, and you killed the Winter Wyvern, so you know that they have Curse. That's not the play. Unless you get it really fast. Maybe if Ricky runs in and feeds, you Roche while he's feeding, so you know where they are. Maybe that's the play. What time is it in NA? In California, it's 8:18. Where I am, on the far East Coast, it's 12:18. On the usual East Coast, it's 11:18. But I'm further out than those guys. They're inland. They call themselves East Coasters, but they don't know where it's they don't know what it's like out here. The icy waves, you know? The shore, the true shore! Gans, trying to time that stomp up here from Fear King again. There's MSS, he does get off the ulti now. And what they did on the dire side, though, this nice little dodge there again from Beth. Now MSS, Gans trying to escape. He's very low on mana, though, and he'll deny himself. Universe, he's looking for a jump. Who wants it? Who wants this duel? Wait, he's just back. Fuck that, Ricky, go. Doesn't have his gem anymore, so it's a little bit harder to lock him down. Oh, they got a courier. Hey. 2k gold. Is that Radiance? Oh, that was the Ricky sniping at a hyper. Yeah, universes. And back to the high ground we go. The illusions, they'll start on those range racks. Nothing regen here. And there's Universe again. It seems not quite as fast on something like the Beast Mask. They come with the mischance. It's not quite enough. The Universe does go down. I do believe he got the dual damage first, though. So they move on in with the reflection on the Venhaz. But Beastmaster does go down. I guess we can just check. Yeah, he got the damage. 196 now. But it is the second lane. Looking like it's going down here. Can they bring him? They don't have the finger. They've only got the reckless from Venhaz. It's going to be a cold embrace. Keeping him safe from that physical damage. But Bat's just dancing around here. That 4-second cooldown. Trying to use the best of his ability. There's the Abyssal Blade. Needs another smoke cloud here. He throws it on the crit. So can't get the save off. Nicely played. Arteezy maybe going down. He will. No chance for the stunner. Now Gans chasing a little bit deep here. Glimmer Cape. Going to be able to dodge out that attack. Now MSS is the one in trouble. He's bashed up. He's getting caught out by Gans, and that's a double for him. He's going forward now onto Fear. Can he hold him in place? Time. Venhaz, he's on the run. Looking forward. It's Excel. He's got the Earth Spike. He's looking for the range, but he doesn't have the old Aether Lens. We can't quite get there, but it'll be okay. He's gonna have the blink. They'll get him eventually. They're gonna run him down. Maybe unnecessary a little bit. Oh my god, Fear got that off. Oh, he actually TP on cooldown, so I don't think there's any way he actually lives there, but could have been something sexy. Cradle TP himself home with the gem. That's the play. Unfortunately, rip. Rest in peace. I don't know why that's 2 R's. That's definitely not how you spell rip. There it is. Checkmark, 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 checkmark. Sorry, that's your mid-rack. So, only top remains. Oh, pure dire side. Not too happy about it. They went for the Desperation Rose here. Universe coming in. He's not going to dual Roche. He's going to choose to dual Venhaz. Wise decision, I would say. And, oh, or is it? He gets completely bashed up. Universe, no, no, no. There's a slight feed here. They will get the Aegis of the Star Spirit. Oh, oh no. Well, maybe he should have dueled Roche, guys. I don't know. He might have had a better chance. Oh no. Those are some serious bashes, though. That's the life right there. Damn. Venhaz, please. Gantz, he slept up. What do they have? Winter's Curse. No, they don't have the damage. They know they don't. No universe there. It is so unlikely that they kill him. Well, this is one great thing about Beastmaster, though, you know? Game goes a little bit later, he's got this Blink Dagger, he's got his bot, or rather his Necro, he gets the Vlad, then he can move into his bots. He's a sick split pusher. Nature's Prophet's dead, guys. He's not there, he's dead, it's over. So we got our Beastmasters instead, they do alright. Duck hype! Moonfuck hype! I'll have the stream all official soon. We'll have the little setup, it'll be great. Just, you know, totally grandiose, guys. Fabulous.
Don't mind if I do.
Alright, what do we got left on this Aegis? Let's get some direct times here. So 30 seconds, 1, 2, 3. 3.5 minutes left. Wow, Gantz on the long bomb, and that is a gem right there. They want to grab this on the Ricky. He is like, I can't fight right now, guys. I'm trying to manage my Aegis. Takes his time with the magic wand. He'll finally drop that gem, but now it's Venhaz. Caught up in the duel with the Universe, and he is not a Juggernaut. He does not have the bashes, and Universe will be able to win this one. Oh, wait, what the fuck? That was a jug? I can't see colors. I'm not sure how that happened, but it's a lot. I was like, where'd the ages go? And so he makes it out of DD room. Maybe that's what it was, right? Universe a little bit too scared. Jeez, I really thought that was the Storm Spirit that got dueled. It's much better they got the jug though. Fire Superior. It does not have buyback, does not have an Aegis. A little bit of Brokeback action there, you are correct. And they'll move up into that top lane. You guys can see right there why I got signed on as such a fantastic caster. It is because of the way that I cannot differentiate between heroes in a game when they look nothing alike. It's coming in. There's the BKB from Artor. He's sick of this shit. Storm Spirit business. Got nothing to go through this, do ya? I didn't think so. RTC now on these buildings. And there's the blink in once again from Universe. He's shredding through them. That's 232 damage. Give this man a medal. It's 3-2-2. It's the wrong order, Universe. Try and figure that out later. A couple more duels to go, I suppose. Coming in. Some zipping, some zap. I'm gonna lose the Beastmaster. And Fear. Oh, he does go down. Thanks to that little remnant left behind. Well, can't survive is the question. More so, how much value can you get out of this Aegis? He's low on mana. They don't want to bother killing him at this rate. 3-3 so far. Shiva's guard can't quite reach. Oh, it does in the end. Thanks to that Defusal Blade. And it looks like Universe will be next to fall. He's got the gem. Oh, but he's turning. He's wheeling and dealing on this Ricky. Silence's Gantz is just baiting out here. So Ricky will blink away. Oh, but your base. Arteezy, he's inside. Oh, you're busy with Universe and you got Mega. Oh, that might not be the play. That is a little bit unfortunate. And zipping on in, trying to save his last tier 4. Artor laughs as he dies to Ven'Hazz. Alright, the desperation push. Is it possible? Legion, no buyback. Juggernaut hits pretty hard. Fear, maybe where he shouldn't be. Stop BMing, your base is dead, dude. Yeah, pretty much. That's pretty much what you can say. Oh, he doesn't have that much mana. Pussy Fear. He is quite dead. Oh, Earth Spike action. Boom, shakalaka. Such a nice combo. Can you imagine if he lived there? Someone has the gem, though. Yeah, Ricky is. I'm gonna say, they got it off of Universe, so. Yeah, Universe is a good game. That's it, we're done. For blood, they want to catch him while they're weak. They don't have a full fight in force. Radiant's says like, what the fuck? They're war here, some shit, they're coming right at me. It's out in time.
Radiant's middle tower has fallen.
Universe Moonshot. Ooh, a sight. Okay. All right. Alright, what's the Aegis timing on this thing? Oh, it's done. It's over. No more Aegis. That's too bad. A minute, you know, earlier, and really being able to force out them killing him. He wants to kill him. He's trying to get dueled up right now. He does not have a lot of time left on this Aegis. It is going to be so close, but Gantz is in here and followed by Ven'Hazz. They don't want to kill Gantz yet. They know. Wait for the thing to go, and it might cost. They lost Universe again. There's a Winner's Curse out, and that will mean that he does blow the Storm Spirit, and it's post Aegis. It's on, and he has no buyback. The good game compounds that once more from the jug. Oh, seconds differential. And this time, it appears to be real. It's Daya will leave. Oh, so close. Well timed there. Right side of the Radiant for sure. So that was a very nice game. And it was closer, I think, than many people would have expected. Judging by these lineups. No, you know, no hate to the Dire side, but